Look at that beauty.
Yeah.
Damn. Man, that thing is well taken care of, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, I put like 850 kilometers on so far.
Yeah?
Like 2.5 weeks or so.
Man, that engine looks so familiar.
I think I need to adjust the throttle pin on it.
Like the carbs?
Yeah. Just because I actually have the choke like halfway on the grind for a good while.
Yeah.
I could possibly put it up, but it occasionally stalls just like when I'm just kind of decelerating, just kind of stalls on me and I'm like, oh fuck, start.
Does it stall or just die?
I'd say more dies.
My Magna did that on the expressway sometimes.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of when I'm decelerating almost to a stop, but not quite yet.
When you go through neutral into first?
Not even, just like when I'm slowing down, coming to a stop.
Really, eh? Because mine would do that more in,
Yeah.
I'll keep...
Yours is a VFR as well?
Yeah. So it's, Yeah, they bumped it up to 800. I've got one of the first fuel injected ones, so I've checked this out. I basically have a choke too, but it's like it just governs how much fuel gets thrown into the throttle bodies.
Okay.
There's throttle body based injection, but yeah, the rest is well, it's good stuff, man. That thing's it's beautiful bike though.
It was like the week after my training at the next dimension there, I was with a friend on the expressway. I was pointing out, oh, that's where I got my training done. I was telling her. Then she's like, oh, look at that scooter there.
She called it a scooter?
Yeah.
Man.
No, I'm like, actually, that's like a VFR 700 and something.
Yeah.
Like, whoa, how do you know that? I'm like,
same.
That's my buddy's bike.
Yeah. Working speedometer. I didn't have one on my Magna.
Yeah,
I never
just
had a
tachometer.
Oh, your speedometer is at zero?
No, this works. This,
okay.
Look at that's broke.
That oh, no.
Broke.
Here, I'm going to... First group ride of the year, man. This is good. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful bike, man. First gen VFR. First gen. Nice shape, too. Basically, because I'm the more experienced rider, I'm taking the tail in case something happens or something. Going on a 2000K tour, man.
Huh?
Next week, I'm going on like a Ontario tour.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Thank you. VFR buddies. Love it. Love it. This is great. Old friend, old bike, new old bike. The police! Go ahead. Brings back memories learning to ride. Man, that bike's so small compared to my Magna. So nice though. Just take a nice ride down Riverside. Nice to know I'm not the only one. Got your blinker. From the sunset. right? Good eyes. You look like you're doing okay. Better than me. Man, that is a 30-year-old engine. That's exciting. That is exciting. good example of target fixation, eh? Drift into the other track, just looking up fountain. so good. And there was nothing like welcoming someone new to the fold.